Can you guys hear the game volume? It seems really soft. Trick went to MSG for finals. Sound. Oh, that's why. I was like, I can't hear anything. There it is. I was like, why is everything so soft? There you go. You gotta hear the cane stacks, man. Is that too loud? I don't know if this is too loud now. Volume's okay? Alright. You know, I just gotta hear the canes. I need to hear the... I can hear. Ah, he calculated that flash. That was good. Oh man, that's not good. So like with the Armbreaker guys, you get health regen, armor, CDR. Yeah. This will help me like sustain and live, stay in lane longer and survive the poke. You ever play Volibear top? Nah. That's a trick scene, guys. So again, guys, what you want to do is just wait for the lane to shove to you and farm under turret. That's how you play Kane, guys. You just keep stacking. Play super passive. What do you think about the server move? Honestly, I don't know, man. No comment. I really don't know how it's going to affect me, so I don't really have anything to say about it. You see this guy? He's trying to poke me. He's trying to deny my stacks, but hey man. Still didn't work. So would be a good time for... I guess... decent to come top. Anyway, I saw Olaf bot, so I don't have to worry about the ganks right now. Just keep stacking. Because what's gonna happen is you're gonna outscale Pantheon. And that's what you want to do. Outscale. Alright, he's kind of running long mana. Let's get this plus 6 real quick. Nice. All off his middle. Alright, no middle. I don't know where their mid lane is. Their mid lane is Fizz. No wait, no, that's our mid lane. Ahri. So you see what I'm doing, guys? Pantheon's constantly poking, but all I gotta do is just keep up in stacks. Keep stacking. And we're gonna go for the late game. Oh man, I'm pretty low there. I should probably back. After this wave. I might get dove since I'm so low. Oh gosh, what is this? Hello? Okay, see, I got triple man dove. Oh my gosh. I mean, I felt like I wasn't gonna get dove, but what am I gonna do? Oh. That was pretty crazy. Okay, nothing I could have done there. They should have taken Dragon, honestly. Three top. My current build. Runes, well, Mastery Runes, I have CDR Quinn, CDR Blues, AD Reds, Armor Yellows. Oh my god, this guy needs dicks. Okay. Nice. Alright, see? We got it. If he didn't miss his Q though, we would have got it sooner. But, you know, he had a flash trick because he missed his kick. Alright, worth. Got the plus 6. But yeah, CDR Quint, CDR Blues, AD Reds, Armor Yellows. Usually, guys, I go Frozen Heart, Spirit Visage, Triforce, and just tank. That's how you build. That's how you want to build Nasus. What? Trying to on-record this game. Let's see how bot's doing. 88 CS to 80. Alright, CS is even, but Tristana does have 2 kills, so that's gonna be a problem. Later. No, what does the plus 6 mean? When you stack a champion, guys, plus 6. Then the champion gives you 6 stacks. Alright, a lot of stacks here. Oh, man. That is not good, guys. Song's getting fed. So bot lane is kind of losing pretty hard. His buff, he gets a 25 increased range in his auto attacks. Plus 6. This guy had no mana, so I just went in for it. Anyway, let's see if we can carry bot lane, because they're kind of behind. We're banned. What? Dude, none of my counts are banned. What are you talking about? So you guys, if you find opportunities to get kills, go for it. But other than that, keep sacking. Like I said, I went in because Pantheon had no, he had no mana. What is he gonna do? And he used Flash earlier, so he had no escape. What are the attempts at counter Nasus? Pantheon does really well. Teemo, Olaf. Look, this guy doesn't even come top anymore. We're good. Sin today? Probably not. Like I said, I'm testing out the Juggernaut items, guys. When the Juggernaut items hype goes down, then I'll start playing more Singed. Yo, man, I'm stacking everything right now. I wish I had mana. Plus 6. Perfect. Yo, man, that's how you carry with the cane, guys. We're stacking everything. Yo, I had mana just in time, stacker. Some good items. They might goon squad me top. I have to be a little bit careful here. Everyone's missing, so I'm just gonna stack this. Plus 6. Oh my gosh, Goon Squad! Hello, where's my team? There's 5 top! Go push lanes, 5 top. Hello? Guys, there's always 5 top. Team, do something! See, this is where your team needs to do something, because I'm getting so many kills right now. That fish though? Alright. Alright. Oh man. They're just feeding right now. Feed levels are high. I can't. It's just like, it's like 1v5 right now. Team. I don't know what they're doing, guys. It's so struggle-ish. Oh man, my team is just dying. Man, this game is so hard. I'm trying my best, guys, but the struggles. What's up, Uchiha? Man, alright, I'm just gonna keep stacking. Actually, I should go for Gates. Since we're so behind, guys, we need towers. We have nothing right now. What are they doing? Oh my gosh. This struggle! I'm not even gonna talk, like, you know, let's just hope that Lee Sin steals. Nope. Stop the ports, guys! Oh. Never mind, we lost this game. Fish is DC'd. RIP. Dumbwrecker? Nah, I had to go back. I got Troy, of course. What's up, Trick Volley? How you doing? Yeah, this is the NASA's Hulk skin. It's broken. Can't even go in. This Blitz needs to grab some right there. Grab him. Grab. Ah. Rip. It's 4v5, guys. We can't do anything. Can you grab? Please. Oh my gosh. Ew. Ah, rip. Oh well. We tried.